It's going to be a conversation starter in church or wherever that you are, as you can testify to the glory of God and the power of the Holy Spirit. So it's Offer G, Offer J, your gift of $300.
Thank you. Yeah. afternoon. This is the first day of our September Shares on September. That means that we're almost through this year, September. Think about that. October, November, three more months, and we'll be through this year.
Just flying.
Wow. And I have Wendy with me on the program today, Wendy Gillery and Josh Rosenstern. They're going to be helping us this afternoon. We're looking forward to a great time in the Lord with you, and believe in the Lord's going to help us to meet our goal of $41 million. Think about that. That's what it costs to pay, $4,100,000 is what it costs to pay for television. That's a lot of money each and every month. But ladies and gentlemen, the Lord has helped us to meet that need each month. And we thank you so much for your participation, for your love, your prayers, and helping us with Sun Life Broadcasting, keeping it on the air, broadcasting the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world. And we're so thankful that you're tuned in with us this afternoon. And let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we just thank you for this opportunity that we have today to raise funds to help pay for Sun Life Broadcasting around the world. And we're asking for your help this afternoon. You know the $4,100,000 that is needed each and every month to pay for our telecast. So, Father, we're asking for your help. We're asking you to anoint us as we minister the Word of God today. And, Lord, to anoint everything we say and make sure that that which we say needed to be said. And if it doesn't need to be said, well, don't let us say it, Lord. Let us only function in what the Holy Spirit would have for us to do. And, Lord, the people that are listening, I pray for them. I pray that you would bless them for their giving to Sun Life Broadcasting. Lord, bless them for the burden that they have to see lost souls saved. And, Father, help us this afternoon to get a great start on that $4,100,000 that's needed. And Lord, we ask your help. We employ the help of the Holy Spirit because we cannot do it alone. Bless those that are listening and meet their needs as you meet the needs of Sun Life Broadcasting Network. And we give you praise and glory in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Now, we thank Clara in Alliance, Ohio, $250. Pika in Canterbury, Australia, $100. Nancy and Gail in Redding, California, $100. And they're asking prayers for families and their families in California. And they're also having a testimony. Said the Lord is teaching me to wait upon him. Trust him for everything because he's able and he will do it. He is nearer to me in my life than ever before, proving that we can trust in him. He loves us so. So thank you so much, SBN. Thank you for that email. And this is Mario in Santiago, Chile. Praise God. $80. Santiago, Chile. Great to hear from you, Santiago. And this is Miriam in North Belmore, New York, $20. Rose in Abilene, Texas, $150. Mark in Ottawa, Canada, $150. James in Bryan, Georgia, $55. Sarah in Cleves, Ohio, $450. Arlene in Griffin, Georgia, $300. Max in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, $100. Mona in Lumberton, Mississippi, $1,000. And she's got prayer requests for David and Mona and Seth and T and Wedgwood and Wedgwood Trucking, the Chrome Shack, Grant Pure, Pruitt, Chance, Slade, Hebert, Maxine, Farmer, David Brown, Severine, Haley, Jordan, and Stephanie, Casey, and Charlie, and Lisa. And then this is Michelle in Harrison, Michigan, $15. She has a prayer request. asking for a job and a touch for her concerning her health. Also praying for her for their families. They're asking prayer for their families. And they have a testimony. They said, the Lord stopped me and stopped a heart attack that I was having. And I praise God for it. And this is Ronald in Lenore, North Carolina, $310. Kim in Hattiesburg, Mississippi, $100. Asking prayer for spiritual wisdom, knowledge, and understanding. And prayer for sister's back problems to be healed. And this is Charles in Ardmore, Oklahoma, $700. And Burl in West Monroe, Louisiana, $50. Asking prayer for the grandson and for his baby. And Shirley in Owingsville, Kentucky, $100. Prayer for her family. Roger in Bartaba, Illinois, Media Church member, $25. And asking prayer for the nation and SBN. And Aaron in Hammond, Indiana, $200. Asking prayer for a daughter that's in the hospital. They have a testimony that blessed. And this is Maureen Lena in Sedalia, Missouri, $700. Asking prayer for family members' salvation for chronic illnesses that needs healing. And Sherry, Houston, Texas, $300. And this is Helen in Waldo, Florida, $100. Doris in Winchester, Kentucky, $220. And said they're thankful for all the volunteers. She said she called the July Share-a-thon. A lady prayed with her to get a job. And shortly after that, she got the job that she had wanted. And she is praising God for that. And we praise God for it too, Doris. And our volunteers, whether they're volunteers or whether they're employed here by the ministry, they do have the needs of the people at heart, and when they pray, the Lord hears. Wilson and Adeline in Grants, New Mexico, Media Church members, $450, and asking prayer for a husband that's in a nursing home for healing, and for healing and strength in herself. And Murray in Cottage Grove, Oregon, $100. William in Sacramento, California, a Media Church member, $20. Asking prayer for her daughter, Katina in Maryville, Missouri, who is a Media Church member, $100. Prayer for the 9/11 families, prayer for family members, prayer for a death in their family, and prayer for their family salvation. Eugenia in Modesto, California, Media Church member, $450. Asking prayer for healing for Eugenia and for her sister and salvation for her loved one. And Linda in Springer, New Mexico, Media Church member, $130. Her brother has diabetes and has lost part of his foot. She's asking prayer. And this is Gordon and Juanita Lee in Salem, Virginia, a Media Church member, $450, and asking prayer for healing. And this is Ari in Bundaberg, South Queens, Australia, $167.21. And asking prayer for God to give wisdom to the leaders of the nation, that they may do the right thing for people of the nation. And this is Dee in Altamont, Missouri, at $300, asking prayer for her son's salvation. Judy in Townville, South Carolina, $50, asking prayer for our nation and prayer for the people that are in need. And then there is Betty in Seattle, Washington, $200, and she's giving this in memory of those that died in 9/11, and she's wishing Gabriel a happy birthday, and asking prayer for complete healing and salvation for her friend, as well as President Donald Trump. And then this is Mark in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, giving $100. Said, praise God, Wendy, you got something?
I do, ma'am. We are hearing from Canada tonight, and we want to thank Donna in New Brunswick for her gift of $300. She's asking prayer for God's will and her family's life. John in Ontario gifted $500 asking prayer for physical healing. Gail and Beth in Ontario gifted $300. Jean in Alberta gifted $500 asking prayer for family salvation. Bonnie in Ontario, a $500 gift tonight, asking prayer for her father who is dealing with debilitating sickness. Kathy in Alberta, a gift of $40 asking prayer for family salvation. Niambard and Arlene in Ontario, a gift of $350, praying for physical healing. Joanne in Ontario, $25 gift tonight, asking prayer for family salvation. Leslie and Pauline in Ontario, a gift of $25, asking prayer for them as they deal with the loss of family members. Jacob in Ontario, a gift of $250, asking prayer for healing of his eyesight and for family salvation. Marianne in Manitoba, a gift of $60, praying for healing and finances. Dean in Manitoba, a gift of $1,000, asking prayer for family salvation. And Joy in Prince Edward Island, a gift of $115. Michael and Aidy are media church members in Kingsville, Texas, giving $1,100 tonight, asking prayer for the salvation for their nieces, and prayer for their children to come back to the Lord. Teresa in Washington, D.C., a gift of $100. Asking for prayer for healing and for comfort. She was just told she has cancer. Nick and Lois in Front Royal, Virginia, a gift of $200, asking prayer for healing for their daughter who suffered a stroke. Cornelius in Dallas, Texas, a gift of $100, praying for lost family members. Dolores in Milford, Ohio, a gift of $200, asking prayer for herself. Betty in Orlando, Florida, a gift of $100, and praying for President Trump. Rodney in Buena Park, California, a gift of $150, asking prayer for divine healing. Manuel in New Orleans, Louisiana, a gift of $100, asking prayer for himself and his family, and for comfort from losing their mother. Nora in Lucerne Valley, California, a gift of $50. Tommy in Georgetown, Arkansas, a gift of $100, praying for healing. Billy in Concord, California, a gift of $200, asking prayer for a grandson. Tim and Kay are media church members in Lakeview, Georgia, giving $300 and asking prayer for a grandson who is dealing with suicidal thoughts. Linda's a media church member in Newport, Tennessee, giving $200 tonight. Natalie in Montgomery, Texas, a gift of $270, asking prayer for complete healing for her, prayer for her dad, and prayer for healing for her uncle's body. Mary in Danville, Virginia, a gift of $100, asking prayer for her healing and for unsafe family members. Estelle in Germantown, Tennessee, a gift of $100. Sherman and Charlotte are media church members in Sterling, Michigan, giving $100. They have a testimony. They sold their house in 1 week. Thank God for sharing that. Anonymous in Oviedo, Florida, a gift of $500, asking prayer for healing for everyone who needs it. Melanie in Port St. Lucie, Florida, a gift of $110, praying for healing for herself. She has a skin disease. She's praying also that SBN will meet our goal and pray for our country. David and Mary in Albuquerque, New Mexico, a gift of $150, praying for their children, their marriage, and for salvation. Also asking prayer for Mary for healing. She's got some back pain. Elaine in Stratford, Connecticut, a gift of $50, asking prayer that people would give even through difficult financial circumstances and prayer that more people would start calling to the Sharon Bond. And finally, Travis and Alexandra are media members in Mundaberry, Queensland, Australia, giving $289.40 tonight, asking prayer for true fellowship with true believers. They say they thank the Lord for every opportunity to partner with JSM in spreading the gospel. And I think we need to go to our break. I ran a little bit long there. Sorry about that. So, Josh, you want to give the numbers?
Absolutely. Yes, as we go to the break, we ask that you would go to the phone. Call us at 888-768-3401, or you can log on to shopjsm.org.
You're watching the Sunlight Broadcasting Network. This month, we're here to give the $300 that helped us take the gospel of Jesus Christ around the world. We want to make
available to you one of two following gifts. For offer G, gift of $300, it is the Cross and Bell lapel pin that you see exactly on my lapel right here. This is something that men wear all over the world. I've seen them everywhere. And then for the ladies, it's offer J, the Cross and Dove necklace. That is for your gift, $300. Offer J, the Cross and Dove lapel pin, or the Cross and Dove ladies necklace. I know that when you receive one or both of these and you begin wearing them, it's going to be a conversation starter in church or wherever that you are, as you can testify to the glory of God and the power of the Holy Spirit. So it's offer G, offer J, your gift of $300.
Church member, $100. Kathy in Greenville, South Carolina, $25 asking prayer for healing, for pain. And they want to hear Tim Hill sing in the midst of it all. And this is Barbara in Downey, California, $100 and asking prayer for healing. Beverly in Richmond, Texas, $100 and asking prayer for the whole world. Winona in Schuyler, Virginia, $200 and asking prayer for her family. Barbara in El Paso, Texas, giving $200 and asking prayer for her health so that she'll be able to keep her job. Prayer for her family's salvation and prayer for our country. Prayer for Donald Trump and prayer for her dog. She got them all in. Amen. And she said in her testimony, she said prayer has been answered for her and her mother to reconcile. That was one of her previous prayer requests that has happened. Praise God for that. And Peggy in Kingsport, Tennessee, $100 asking the Lord to heal her. Eric in Charleston, Maine, media church member, $125, and said, asking prayer for all the brothers and sisters at SBN, and asking prayer for the salvation of his two sons, and for the Lord to bless President Trump. And this is Beverly in Tacoma, Washington, $200. Media church members asking prayer for our nation and for Donald Trump. Shirley in Wyoming, Michigan, $250, and asking prayer for healing and salvation of her family. And this is Olinda in Pensacola, Florida, $100. And then this is Doris and Cecil in Monroe Court, New Jersey, $475, and asking prayer for healing for both of them and for SBN. Harold in Decatur, Texas, $20, and asking prayer for mother, sister, and daughter. They're all sick and asking God for a touch for healing. And this is Eva Mae in Rochester, New York, $100, asking prayer for President Trump and healing for his daughter-in-law's eyes. And Mary in Granada, Mississippi, a media church member, $75, and asking prayer for healing of family. Clara in Laurel, Montana, $100, and asking prayer for healing. And then this is Viola, Louisville, Kentucky, $25, and asking prayer for her family. And that's all the slips that I have. So we're waiting for some more slips to come in. And ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we need your help. We desperately need your help tonight as we move along. We're at $580,677. That's what's come in thus far. And we thank the Lord for that. We want to get to $700,000 before we leave the programming tonight. So I need your help to do that. I need you to go to that phone right now. First, ask God what He would have you to do, and give what He tells you to give. And if you have not given a large gift and you can afford to do so, you can give $100, $200, $500, $2,000, a $5,000, $10,000, whatever you're financially able to do. And the Lord has touched your heart to do it. I'm asking you to go to that phone right now and give this ministry call. We need that help in this September share-a-thon. And let's get the funds to pay for this month's bills without any problem. And so if you pray about it and go to that phone and do what God tells you to do, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be able to get the amount that is needed for this share-a-thon. We thank the Lord that the Lord has given us new people that are watching our network, get saved, been blessed by it, been healed by it. And they're bringing other people with them, encouraging other people to get involved and be a part of Sun Life Broadcasting Network. And we need your help tonight. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, how we need your help. So So we're going to go into some music, and we'll play some music because while we're waiting to hear from those of you that have not called yet, or maybe you have called, but you have not given what the Lord is telling you to give, go back and pick up that phone and dial that number. Give us a call. We need to hear from you. And while this music is playing, you be blessed, but you go to that phone and call this network and give the best gift that you possibly can. We'll be back, ladies and gentlemen.